This process should provide concrete guidance on possible procedural and institutional steps and the selection of criteria to enable meaningful and effective participation by Indigenous peoples' representatives at the UN.